up to tighten the formation. Just sit those straight ahead.
Evac's definitely underway.
Yeah, but the grub's already tearing up the place. We gotta get down there. Approaching Jacinto Command. Don't shoot! I repeat, do not shoot! This is Delta Squad coming in! Anya, we just made hit! Call off the gun!
Sorry, Delta. Guns called off. Defend the landing.
Nice work, Fenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Fenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
Approaching the south platform.
keeping control. We're on our way.
Support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant! Let's get to it!
Thank you.
control. Main gate secure. We're heading back. Delta out. So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not gonna be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Thank you. Building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Give me that.
I'll take the street. Cover me from the garage. Come out!
Delta, we have reports of heavy locust activity between you and the sinkhole.
control. Fortunately, the Hammer of Dawn satellites are online. You'll just need a clear line of sight to the sky to use it.
Roger, control, melt down.
Use the cranes to get across.
Let's go! me see a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
Sweet. We're about halfway down the sinkhole. Still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom, you all right?
All good, Marcus.
Check this out. To that building on the other side.
This isn't gonna last long.
Come on. speed this whole operation up.
Reavers were one thing, but a Brumach?
If they can ride them, so can we.
Thank you.
clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound.
One unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intend.